Welcome to WWE Monday Night Raw, October 6, 2014. Dean Ambrose calls out John Cena to clear things up because John Cena had ran out on that match last SmackDown, apparently, and then came back after Dean Ambrose got mudhole stomped in him by Kane and Randy Orton. So they're talking in the ring, and they go back and forth, and then Dean Ambrose walks out on John Cena, says he's going over to Coney Island to have a Coney Island dog, go on some Ferris wheel and whatnot have you, when he just tosses the mic in John Cena's chest and walks out. Dean Ambrose walks out on Monday Night Raw. Will he be back tonight? Will he be back at Main Event? SmackDown, will he be back at all? Did he just walk out on the WWE Network? Or did he just walk out on John Cena tonight? Or is he, or are they playing mind games with the Authority and John Cena? It'll be in a handicap match against the Authority. And then Seth Dean Ambrose will show up at the end to help even things up. What will happen on Monday Night Raw? We don't know. As Dean Ambrose just walked out on John Cena and the C Nation and the WWE Universe. What is Dean Ambrose thinking? What is Unhinged Fringe Lunatic doing? Will he be back or not? Big Doug Jimmy says, don't worry. Yeah, something crazy is going to happen on Monday Night Raw because, you know, Dean Ambrose wants to get his hands on the Authority. You know, something crazy is going to happen tonight on Monday Night Raw. And so there you have it. Subscribe to Colonel Jack's Destination. Leave a comment. Like the video. Share the video. And there you have it.